Okay, so I haven't done any Paris stories yet, and I'm guessing these are just some sort of side missions? I mean, I don't know. Let's go have a look at them. Can we fast travel? Nope. It's weird. You can fast travel to some missions and areas and whatever. It's very weird. I know you mainly fast travel to the waypoints, but you can also fast travel to some other things as well. God damn it. Takes a while to get anywhere. Cannot interact when there is conflict nearby. Oh. Using the old noggings.
I am Madame Tussaud. I'm adept at making wax figures and death masks. I promised the assembly I would make masks of famous victims of the guillotine. It's grisly, but it was the only way to get out of prison. And now someone has stolen the heads I was given. Could you please find them for me?
That's not weird at all.
Friend found out something you might find important. She sent me this letter.
Oh.
That a soldier who guards Saint Chapelle wanted the head of Olympe de Gouges. He was in love with her from afar.
A judge at the Palais de Justice who condemned Jacques Hébert apparently wanted Hébert's head as a trophy.
All right, well, okay. Retrieve the heads. Enemies remember you after conflict ends, apart from if they're dead. There it is. There's three of them. Lovely. How am I going to get this without being spotted?
You're not better than us.
Ow. Lovely. Wrong sack. Of course. So just leave heads randomly lying around. He has it. How the hell did he have it? Oh, he's got the key. Ah, I see. He's got the key. All right. Yes, I just have a head in my pocket. For keepsake. All right. I have a single key that opens them both. There. All right. How do we get up there? God damn it. Jump in, you twonk. Piss pot. I'm gonna kill this guy. What are you doing, you plonker? Just go into the window. It's not difficult. It's not difficult. It's fucking window. There we go. Gee. Okay, well. Fuck me, it's a fucking window. Just go through it. Oh my god. Is this... There we go. What the shit? I never had so much hassle just trying to go through a window. Do 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 do. Poop. Alright, now we've got to go back, speak to Mimi Tezud, Tezud, Tezed, Tezud. Come on, jump. Jump, jump for it. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Just jump. Woohoo! There you go. See, I told you. Using the old noggings, Paris stories, memory complete. Can have a look at another one. It's another one. There's a bazillion of them, which is great. The problem with the side missions of Assassin's Creed is that they're really fun, but they're all, and with Watch Dogs, they're really fun, but they're all the same. So I'm not sure if I want to record all of them. Or not. Because they're basically all this, they're kind of all basically dissimilar, but they're still really fun, but they're not super fun to watch. I'm not sure. I'll do this one. This sounds interesting.
Return there. Could you please go to my shop and make sure my assistants are safe? And please, please remove that horrid man.
I just realized I went to the wrong one. Why would you put two so close to each other? That's fine. It's fine.
Patience. That old bag will show up. Pals around with the Aristos, then makes their death masks.
Somebody's gonna have to make hers. When's she coming back? Come on, speak!
She should have been back out.
All safe. Safe and sound. Hi.
Do I strike down, moderate?
We now have 5,800. Thief. Oh, jump on him then. There you go. Can't see what's going on. I'm going to die. I'm fine. I kind of can't see anything.
I'll get you down.
That's what you get. Here you go. Waxworks complete. Who are you? Tall, dark strangers.
I read the tarot for powerful friends, and now some believe I influence those friends, and they wish me harm. I have seen my enemies in a dream. Come with me, and I will sense their presence.
Oh, good. I want to follow you. Is it gonna rain then?
I remember now a soldier out to kill me. Look for a man in uniform.
Oh, of course, it's raining.
A voice is whispering to me. A man with dark intentions is just to the east or north. It is not clear. This crowd events are kind of annoying because it's like you kind of feel obliged to do them because of the reward, but then it kind of interrupts what you're doing. Invisible. and a shady character. Yes, I see him in my mind's eye. A shyster. A bandit.
Are we sure we're just not killing, like, loads of innocent people?
I thank you, my friend. I sense you have started down a difficult path. Oh, I wish you success.
Alright, so that was a look at the Paris stories. They're just little side missions. They're not nothing great. Not super interesting, but, you know. You're still better than nothing.